South Africa is refused to supply coal to Ukraine since the country is unable to pay. Donetsk People's Republic is not going to sell coal to Ukraine as well. Ukrainians are supposed to be ready to the lack of the warmth in their homes this year.